A minute silence in the English town of Reading this Monday for the victims of a stabbing that left three people dead and three others seriously injured, among them a US citizen. The country's ambassador to London took to Twitter to offer his deepest condolences to the families of those killed. Now, the other victim was local teacher James Furlong. British authorities have said that they're treating the attack as a terrorist incident. This after a man wielding a 5-inch knife went on the rampage in a park in the southern town, 60 kilometres west of London.
I just hope that this is an isolated incident, but we always have to be aware of the risk of terrorism and we always have to maintain our vigilance.
Officials have claimed the attacker currently in custody was acting alone. According to Reuters news agency, the 25-year-old man was known to MI5 over intelligence he had aspirations to travel, potentially for terrorism. There are also reports claiming that the assailant is a Libyan refugee who had been granted asylum in Britain. Local and counter-terror police have made no reference to this information. Additionally, it is understood that he had serious mental health problems. The suspect's presumed residence has since been raided.